Hi friends, you're watching Fastech. Today I'm showing another solution for iPhone, iPad, a common problem, cannot connect to App Store. Now, you need to first go in setting and select iTunes and App Store. Sign out from your existing ID and go back to App Store. Click retry. Now here, select any app you want to download, any app for demo. Select get. Now here, re-sign in your Apple ID. Thank you guys, your problem is solved. Look at here.